not letting go.
How do you feel about hugging a refugee?
It's like everybody else. I feel emotion. I feel people hug me. I feel people care for all of us that are refugees.
So many people, I got so many love and you know, so many people around there who are aware about what's going on. It's not the media saying, you know, made other people scared of refugee, like about taking your job or stuff. No, I'm not here to take your job because you don't have any job, you know.
There is hope in my mind that they are going to be a supportive people. They are going to be a nice people.
It's really simple. Refugees are human beings, and that's all that you need to know, really. They should be welcome wherever they are, and they're fleeing war and persecution, and all we're trying to spread is a message to say that they're welcome and that refugees are human beings.